The 1991 G.I. Joe card set was produced by Impel, a North Carolina company that produced card sets for a number of licensed media properties such as Marvel Universe Series 1-4 and X-Men Series 1 and 2. Impel also produced basketball cards, most notably beginning with the 1991-92 Skybox card set that was the first to feature then state-of-the-art computer graphics. Impel was so successful that in 1995, it was bought by Marvel for $150 million. The 1991 G.I. Joe card set featured 200 cards on a glossy stock, and the card backs contained highly detailed information about the Joes and Cobras. Please sit back and relax as we present the full set, and as a reminder, set your YouTube resolution to 4K to watch the card set in high definition.